Hey guys,
what's up? Today's video is going to be a thrifting video. If you guys would like this video, give it a...
Her name was Cobra.
Do your intro, right?
You're going to fight them, fight me.
Hey guys, welcome back to today.
My pants falling off.
Maybe like today's fight club starts at Tuesday. Okay,
hey guys, welcome back to Marla's channel. Today we're going to be doing a thrifting video.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. If you guys want to give me a like, comment, and subscribe, comment down below your favorite colors. If you guys want to turn on post notifications, if you guys make sure you go ahead and follow my Twitter because I really stick to them, please go retweet them because it makes my self-confidence go like boop, and when you don't, I go boop, and then I like lose all my followers, but then it's okay because Emma Channel Running comes in and she saves the day by giving me some clout.
Hey guys, welcome. So basically we're gonna...
I thought this was my channel, and today we're going to be filming a thrifting video with a burrito, and she... Isn't as good as that one burrito place on Main Street, but like...
No, I'm better.
Like, hey guys, it's me, Marla. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a thrifting video with my friend Summer, and
Hey guys, it is Marla, and today we're going to be filming a thrifting video, and this is kind of like everywhere. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Give it a thumbs up, a like, comment, subscribe. Uconda forever.
Wakanda.
And check out her video after this one because my video is a priority.
Hello?
Okay, now come with us. Now come with us.
Alright, let
okay, get it together.
Alright, guys.
Now so come with
that's
us.
So now come with us.
Sorry. Scoop it like some guacamole. Ready? Set, go.
Now let's
come
go.
Come with us. We're so lame in real life.
We're gonna take it off.
Braid it? Comment down below if you've ever braided your armpit hair.
This is a nice cute deal of a pair.
That was weird.
Of $5.99. She's freaking out because she saw a guy she used to know.
This is the weirdest thing ever.
You don't only find clothes at Savers, you find cute boys too. A nice cute deal of $4.99.
A nice modesty make.
Coachella 2018.
This is all you need if you want to slay Coachella. Marla, what is this?
It's a cold remedy.
Listen, you're strong, independent with a boyfriend woman.
Yeah, I know.
You can do great.
He's coming down the aisle. We have to move.
Summer pop out. Oh!
Ready? Six. Wait.
Six? What?
It's between five, six, seven, eight. Go. That's pretty cute. I would have worn that.
You just said they had the cutest clothes. What are you doing?
And I meant it, obviously.
I just swallowed something.
This is me. Lazy, not Jay-Z. Show your support to animals.
They probably killed the cheetah for that.
Wait.
Emma Chamberlain who?
Wait. Dress like celebrities for cheap. Oh, to find a
this
poopy
is
jacket.
The only thing I... Poopy jackets are not easy to find.
Just poop on your jacket and call it poopy jacket.
Like, what are the odds, though?
What are the
that
odds
he came to this Savers that he said
that
something?
What are the odds that you will say hi? Ready? Out of five. Ready?
Out of five?
Out of five. Ready? One, two, three.
Three.
Four.
I almost said four. How did you spot that?
My eyes speak for designer pants.
I feel like the men's section would be a better fit for me. Or maybe the baby section. Mm-hmm. A nice sequin vest.
If you are running late for school, this is a nice option. You don't have to put an outfit together. You just throw it on and you're out the door.
Sorry. I was thinking for prom night.
Yeah.
I ate at Subway for a year. All right, so these are some nice black Levi's with a nice hole exactly where you want it to be.
Where are we?
Why
we're in the
where
summer
are the
dresses.
I invented all of these dresses.
Wait,
my feelings so fire. Guess I'm a bad
liar. She just one up me.
Not like four up. I just did a country asket.
I just did a country casket.
I don't think they realize, but all these like trendy teens here are shopping because of me in summer.
Yeah,
it's because of us.
I'm still so much to do.
Steeler style Billie Eilish. And then she would throw this hot pink vest over it.
Someone at your school definitely wears this.
Actually, there's this one kid that carries around a book and has like an emo haircut.
Yeah.
You kidding me, Billie Eilish?
Come on, guys.
This is the worst Savers I've ever been to in my life.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want to give this video a like, comment, and subscribe, make sure you guys turn on post notifications. It posts every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. If you guys want to, then go ahead and comment down below your favorite color. I love you guys so, so much. If you guys want to turn on my post notification, we currently have a giveaway for 300k on Instagram. I'm giving away. If you are having content, all you have to do is go ahead and tag my account at Marley Catherine. And that's about it. Peace out.
Hey guys, make sure to watch my video.
Go ahead and watch our Summer's video. She has a vlog channel with Summer and Dylan, and then she goes and they...
Summer and Dylan? I have a channel with Summer and Dylan.
No, she doesn't.
Hey guys, I also filmed a video on my channel. If you want to go check it out, you can leave a subscribe, a like, and a comment, and a rate, and a notification bell.
Is a rate still a thing?
It's a like or a dislike. It's a rate.
Rate or date. Smash your pass. Okay. Guys, why don't you follow me on Twitter, even though I suck at posting Twitter, because you never think of captions to think of it, but I always do on Instagram, because I search up on Tumblr. Notifications, make sure you check out the links down below. And if you guys want to win my giveaway, then make sure you guys go ahead and buy a social.
Wait, you get in one leg on
that's fine.
This is not gonna end all.
Oh my gosh, which one?
Ew,
1 out of 10.
One, two, three, four.
I am not.
No, don't make her do it. Shut up.
Yum yum.
You do?
Yes.
What freaking?
Wait, he was my freaking all-time crush.
You're kidding?
I'm
you're
kidding.
Wait, are you kidding?
I'm not even kidding.
Does he know you existed?
Yes.
Wait, what's so
I took a picture with him. I was obsessed with him, and I still
we
followed him.
We found the lover of life. He's going
stop.
To be
stop. Oh my God.
He totally recognized me too.
I'm saying this.
I have a boyfriend now.